Eagle Actual, Shadow One is weapons hot. We're burning daylight here.
Copy, Graves, stand by. Laswell, do we have confirmation?
Watcher One to Bravo 07. You in position?
Ghost. Really like the graphics on this one.
That's General Cabrani.
He's punctual. I'll give him that. Now get up there and let's see what he's up to in the middle of nowhere.
I think just getting you used to the controls here.
I'm eyes on.
What do you see?
Personnel, armor and hardware, all Russian.
What the hell are the Russians doing with Gorbrani?
Supplying Iran. It's an arms deal.
You copying their Shadow One?
Affirmative. Two birds, one stone.
We need positive ID on Gorbrani before we kick this off, boys.
Ghost, can you identify the general?
Armed escorts around one VIP. Russians are very happy to see him.
Ooh, that's dusty.
The last time they do.
Old guy looks like the boss.
Visual on General Gabrani.
Copy. All stations target confirmed.
Shadow One, you were cleared hot for launch.
Roger that, Actual.
Ghost, you are danger close to the zone. This arrow is gonna pack a punch.
Copy, approved. Send it.
All stations, Shadow One. Missile is ready for immediate delivery.
Stand by for launch. Coordinates in, target designated. Two,
one. Got out! Missile in blue.
The manual missile bearing northeast 065 degrees of Mach 3, altitude 500 meters.
Right in the pocket, stay with it.
Check, coming in hot, brace for impact. On to target 5 seconds.
Boom.
Fucking hell. Direct. Target destroyed.
Come in. Laswell.
General Shepard.
Oh, I know that one. Are we at war?
You would be the first to know, sir.
Damn right I would. Talk to me.
We have a hit on Gabrani's second in command.
Hassan Zayani, Quds Force Major.
He's taken up the mantle for Iran.
Supplying terrorists.
Money, weapons, intel.
Well, he's ambitious.
He's dangerous, sir. He wants retaliation for the Gabrani strike. He's planning something.
Well, we can't take him in Iran.
He's not in Iran, sir. He's on the ground in Al-Masra.
What the hell is he doing in Al-Masra?
There is only one way to find out, sir.
Well, let's get him.
When?
What time is it now?
Who do we send?
Wheels up in 5.
Roger.
Marines are loading in now. The sergeant are leading the way on this.
Sergeant?
Yourself and Tavish.
Let's get ourselves a win, yeah, LT? Save your seat, sir.
Fucking hell.
Ghost, you copy?
Yes, sir.
Any issues?
Negative, sir. Out here.
Airstrikes are hitting enemy positions bordering Al-Masra. Intel confirms a concentration of AQ fighters converging in the valley. We believe they're protecting something. Surveillance indicates soldiers guarding 3 structures. Major Hassan may be holed up inside. Ghost and Soap will lead a Marine Special Operations unit to kill or capture Hassan tonight. One Hilo will insert two teams at separate offset points bordering the target area. Bravo team will sweep and clear buildings 1 and 2. Alpha team takes building 3. All shooters have execute authority, but we want Hassan alive for interrogation. Be advised, Major Hassan is AQ's lifeline. If he is there, they will die for him. Good hunting.
Bravo team offloads here. Alpha team stays on board to land downrange. Both teams meet in the middle. Remember, we want Hassan alive, but this is capture or kill.
Keep up, sir.
Ooh, that's dark.
Razor 1, all Bravo. All right. Deployed. Secondary HO.
Got a nice side weapon.
All stations, Razor 1 is bracketed. We're getting lit. Incoming! Flare! Flare!
Ooh. That's not good. Coughing up a lung here, sir.
Let's go.
Alpha, we're moving to building 1. Hold tight. Ghost, we need to secure that crash site now.
First, we cleared the red sun. That takes the heat off Alpha. Then we secure the crash site. Clear?
Roger that.
Let's move.
First take clear. Negative on the
floor. Copy that.
Roger. Contact. Building 2.
Oh, Bravo. Move on building 2.
All station. Crash site is taking rocket fire from building 2. Second deck.
Alpha, take it building 2 now. Hold fast.
Oh, that's bright. Oh, so you can't shoot lights in this game. That kind of sucks. Oh, scared me.
Moving interior.
All right. Yeah, that makes sense. Shotgun. Alright, let's go upstairs.
71 moves.
You shot my friend.
There's one in that hallway.
Oh, hello.
Ghost. Enemy rockets down.
Solid copy. Good work.
Oh, snap.
Ghost. Building 2 secure.
Roger. Time to hear the crash site.
Got a video for Sam in here.
The Sam's their hero.
They're gonna need a new hero.
Toilet. Well, that's true, we did kill him. He's not lying there. Alright. Sitting on the toilet. Toilet. Sitting on the toilet. Then I'll flush. Where's the flush? This toilet doesn't flush? You flush with this. It's kind of gross. You talk too much, sir.
McTavish, we're moving to the crash site.
You good, mate?
Yeah, plate stopped it. He's the fucker that hit Alpha.
Aye. Now we can secure the crash site.
All Bravo, circle up outside.
Ghost, Soap. AQ's got some real kit.
Sergeant, let's get to the...
Soap, we're moving to the crash site to help the wounded. Rest of you, hold here and cover us. Raj.
Alpha 02, Bravo 07, building 2 secure. We're coming to you.
Alpha, copy's on.
Expect contact. AQ's waiting for us.
Blue! Damn good to see you guys.
Proximity mines.
KIA, one wounded. It's just my gun. I'm low on ammo. Help me move him.
No time. They're here. Get your gun on that tree line.
Oh, bad guys. Alright, let's put some... Checkpoint. More ammo. Alright, come on.
7-6, call for fire. I want close air on that tree line.
Raj, calling it in.
We're in, lads. We're not done yet.
07, TAS is 3 minutes out.
Roger that. Air support's inbound.
Hey, we got smoke in the tree line.
No visual.
Incoming! Take cover! They're launching grenades!
Here? Oh, I think my ally got him. Good.
I'm good.
Alright, I'm gonna switch to this weapon.
Oh,
it's a shotgun.
Ghost, we should fall back to the house.
Negative. We clear this position and push. If Assault's still here, he's out ahead.
7-6, catch us through to air support.
Raj, stand by.
7 actual, Kilo 01. Fire is
1 mic out. Kilo 01, you're cleared hot on anything forward of our position. Danger close approved.
Roger that.
Shit, what now?
LT, we got armored vehicles incoming. It's 4 of them.
Conserve your ammo. Let them get close.
Here they come.
Step by to engage.
Get ready.
Calm down.
Oh. Bastards. America. What is a mini back?
Roger that, Lieutenant. Let's move out.
Thing.
McTavish, we need you with us.
Where'd you guys go? There.
Those fuckers used us as bait, didn't they? They're well supplied and fighting smart. Thanks to Hassan.
Looks like you were right, Hunting.
You
think Hassan's still here?
Heli crash gave him an opening.
Take out the shooter. Rest of you stay low until we're all clear.
Who's here?
75 is down.
Sniper down.
How the fuck are they seeing us? AQ's got night vision. We're sitting ducks out here. More snipers on the roof.
Oh my god.
Snipers all you soap. Sergeant, press the move.
Got another.
Keep us covered. We're moving out.
AQ's dug in here. Whatever they're defending is fucking big.
Just say don't level the building, and then he proceeded to level the building.
All Bravo, move up. I want this building locked down.
Lead us in, Sergeant. Let's find a soul, dead or alive. 7-1, moving interior.
You say, Miller?
Check the bodies. We need positive ID on this side. Anyone have eyes on the sun?
Negative.
Kill confirmed.
Negative.
heading into the first deck.
Heading up to the second deck.
Pushing to second deck.
Dogs everywhere.
Everywhere but here.
The perpetrators of General...
Scratch one hostile.
Heads up, lads. Sneaky little gets are everywhere.
X-ray down.
You see, this is a bloody old around, so.
Look about, see what you can find. Look, Hassan's uniform.
So he was here.
Lost him when we secured the crash site.
Are you saying we shouldn't have helped?
Choices have consequences.
All Bravo, we got movement out here.
On the way.
All Bravo, circle up outside.
If Hassan's gone, then what the hell are they still protecting?
Bloody good question.
Consequences.
All clear.
Search it. Let's find what they were hiding. This warehouse wasn't on the intel.
Move, my friend. I want to get inside the room. Go.
Check the container.
This guy again.
What the fuck is this?
It's all in English.
Screaming Jesus.
Ballistic missiles.
Some of our launcher.
This will go 1,000 miles.
Yeah, at least. How the hell did Orion get their hands on this?
7-6, get us through to Laswell.
Roger, stand by. Bravo 7-6, Charlie to Watcher 1, how copy?
This is Watcher 1, send traffic.
Laswell, this is Ghost, we got something.
Tell me you found Hassan.
Ghost. Take a look at this.
Ghost, do you have Hassan?
Negative. We found a weapons cache. Hassan's got missiles. They're American.
07, this is Gold Eagle. Actual, repeat your last.
I'll say again, Hassan has American missiles.
What did you just say?
All right, clear the room. Let's go. Everybody out, now. Iran is in possession of American missiles.
American missiles in AQ's hands.
Hassan has been passing out our ballistic missiles like it's fucking Halloween, and we didn't know about it?
Gives Iran plausible deniability.
Oh, deniability, my ass. Iran's all over this. I want to know how many they have and where they intend to use them.
If Hassan is moving missiles, he has a smuggling partner.
Well, then I would advise you to find out who that is.
Give my team 2 hours with those missiles, sir. I will know everybody who's ever breathed on them.
Negative. I want them destroyed.
General, there's valuable intel there.
This is an intelligence failure, Laswell. It's not gonna be a tactical one. There will be 500 enemy soldiers on that site by sunrise. We need a win fast.
Why is this guy yelling all the time?
Gold Eagle actual to Ghost. Move your team and call for fire. I want those weapons destroyed.
Roger that, actual.
Amsterdam.
What the hell's Amsterdam got to do with this?
It's a smuggling hub. Ports and canals are insecure. Iran has friends there. We do too.
Who?
The captain. He's tracking an AQ cell in country as we speak.
Well, that's the first good news I've heard all day.
I'll link up with him and handle this myself, sir.
Kate Laswell back in the field?
I want this done right. No mistakes.
My sentiments exactly. Kate. I want Hassan boxed up and gift wrapped. Until then, you keep this tight.
Naturally, sir.
Naturally.